in a Mustang GT. Appears kind of modded.